Palak Chicken Curry. Heat a pan, add 1 glass of water. Add 150 g of clean chicken. Add 2 cup of chopped spinach leaves. Add 1/4 teaspoon of turmeric powder. Add 1/2 teaspoon of salt. Close the lid and allow for one whistle. Switch off the flame, allow it to cool. Now heat a pan, add 2.5 tablespoon of refined oil. Add 1 large size of chopped onion. Add 2 chopped green chili. Fry. Add 1 teaspoon of ginger garlic paste. Stir well. Add 2 chopped tomatoes. Add 1/2 teaspoon of dry red chili powder. Add 1/4 teaspoon of garam masala powder. Add salt to taste. Add 1/2 teaspoon of coriander powder. Fry for 6 to 7 minutes. Now open the cooker lid . Add cooked chicken and spinach leaves. Mix well. Close the lid. Cook for 15 minutes. Open the lid. Add 1 teaspoon of dry red chili flakes. Mix well. Cook for another 2 minutes. Switch off the flame. A classic dish, Palak Chicken Curry, is ready to serve. For more variety videos, subscribe to our channel. You can also visit our website www.rightclickcreations.com. Thank you.